két nagyon komoly ellenféllel játszottunk. Igaz, hogy ugye tegnap 6 góllal sikerült nyerni, de azért sokkal nehezebb volt, mint amit az eredmény mutat. Hát a mai az meg szinte tényleg a lefújásnál, akkor, amikor Évike kivéte ott a végén, tényleg úgy néztem a többiek, mint senki nem akarta elünk, hogy megnyertük. Nagyon-nagyon fáradtak vagyunk, de most hatalmasat fogunk ünnepelni.
It was a clear victory of the team work. Was clear victory of the confidence and the trust in all of us. Was also in handball terms about the fantastic job in defense both teams, and was also a question that the sport somehow gives you back whatever you do for it. And I think this team, this player, during many years, but especially this one, problem by problem, we grew up. We need to rebuild, but also we grew up. And today was one more proof about that.
Nekem volt biztonság. And nagyon calm. Mi ez?
Nyugalom
voltam. Nem tudom, csak nézünk egy másik, és mondom, kell csinálni ezt, kell nyerni, és nem tudom, jó volt. Ezzel most olyan volt.
Crazy, amazing. I don't believe it. Was such a hard match, going up and down all the way, but it describes just how the season has been for us. It's good moments and bad moments, but at the end we show that the team is strong, and I'm so proud.
No, it was really frustrating. You could tell people looked tired, and it was just amazing how to try to keep the energy up and stay positive, and we never give up, and that's just unbelievable. I'm so proud.
Of course, we always had the feeling that we're gonna push, we're gonna continue all the time, and then you have to just push even more when you're a little behind, and we did that, and then we had some extraordinary individual performances when we needed it the most, like we do the hair, of course, Eva in the end. So yeah, people just take responsibility in an amazing way.